If you are wondering how to improve your penis size, you probably have a lot of questions swimming around in your head. The people flooding your email inbox and saturating the television airwaves with advertisements for this type of pill and that type of potion likely are not helping much. How are you supposed to know what really works and what doesn't when every day there is a new miracle pill being shoved in your face and touted as the answer to your misery? If you want more advice on how to enlarge your penis, please subscribe my YouTube channel. More lookbook videos are coming very soon. If you seriously want to know how to enlarge your penis fast, then please click the link in the description below. I have been in the penis enlargement game for a long time, so I have heard just about every question there is. Here are the ones I hear most often, with a short, frank answer for each. Do I really need to enlarge my penis? That is a question that only you can provide the answer to. I will say this, the average penis length for a grown man is 6 inches, give or take. The 9-inch third leg you just saw in that adult movie is the exception, not the rule. However, if you feel a lack of confidence in the size of your penis or its ability to satisfy your partner, you might want to consider natural penis enlargement techniques. Which are more effective, penis enlargement pills or devices that manually enlarge my penis? The answer is that both are equally ineffective and a waste of money, not to mention potentially dangerous. Male enhancement pills contain numerous ingredients about which the FDA has issued warnings, and penis enlargement devices have been known to cause injuries which have the potential to damage your penis permanently. Stay away from this stuff. Which natural techniques are best for a beginner? I always start rookies out on two exercises, stretches and jelks. Stretches are pretty self-explanatory. Just take your flaccid penis and slowly stretch it as far as it will go for 30 seconds. Do 10 sets with 10-second rests in between each. Jelks work to improve your penis's capacity for blood. While your penis is half erect and lubed up, grip it tightly at the base with the thumb and forefinger of one hand and slowly slide that hand up the shaft. When you reach the tip, start at the base with the other hand and repeat. Do this non-stop for 10 minutes. Always warm your penis up before doing these exercises by wrapping it in a hot washcloth for 5 minutes. These are two of the easy, basic methods for how to improve your penis size, and they should help any rookie see a gain of at least a half inch in 6 weeks. If you want a detailed, step-by-step course on how to put 1 to 4 inches on your penis fast, click the link in the description below. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.